A promotional form is meant for promotional purposes and not for subscriber collection. This form is the only type of form that does not require a group association, as no subscribers will be collected. To create a promotional form, select the Form tab, click on Create Form, give it a name, and choose the promotional form. Click Save and Continue, and you'll be directed to the template directory. Here you'll need to choose a template, and then we will modify it. I'm going to choose this one, and then click on Select Template. Now I'm going to play around with a design. You can change the form orientation. In some templates, you're able to modify the width of the form. In the design settings, you can pretty much change everything to match your branding. Now, I'm quickly going to change a few elements here. I suggest stopping the video, playing with the tools, and trying a few different design ideas. It will help you get a better understanding of the tool. You can change anything from the background color to the sidebar image, the content elements, the button, the close button. You can even change the orientation of the sidebar. This is all very flexible and can be modified extensively. Okay, now I'm gonna play around with the form's design, and I suggest you do the same. Modify the different elements. You can always reverse the design if you're unhappy with it. You can change the colors, the font family, font sizes. You can modify the border radius and change the shape of your button. You can modify the colors of the close icon, edit the text on the sidebar, and try the different sidebar alignment options. There are so many creative ways to make your own version of this form and try to match it to your branding and your website. When you're satisfied with your edits, click on Done Editing. The promotional form works similarly to the pop-up form in terms of the settings. So here we will need to choose the trigger. You can choose multiple or only one of these options. Set a timer so the form will appear within X amount of time after the user visited the page. You can set a scroll trigger so when a user scrolls down 50% of the page, the form will appear. And you can also choose the last option, which will trigger the form when a user is about to leave the page. Just remember that this option won't show on mobile devices. The frequency setting will determine how often this form will be shown to a returning visitor. You can also choose if you want to post it right away or schedule the form. Scheduling the form would come in handy if you finished the design of the promotional form and you want it to be active when you launch a new product or a service. The visibility setting is straightforward. You can show or hide this form on different pages, devices, or always show. If you choose to hide the form on certain pages, you can apply strict equality, which, when selected, you'll need to provide the exact URL or URLs where the restriction is applied. When you're done with the setting, click Save. Now, this is the JavaScript snippet that you'll need to add to your website in order to show the form. You'll need to copy this piece of code and paste it into your website header. Click Continue. And here you can find the overview of the form. You can edit the design, modify the settings, and find your JavaScript snippet right here.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.